Betty the Platypus, what are you doing down here?
Dad?
Oh, hi, Vanessa.
Dad, what are you doing?
Well, I'll be honest, I don't really understand, but I fell down this hill. Now I got glue on my hands and I got records on my fingers.
What?
Records on my fingers, I got records on my fingers and I just can't stop.
Don't stop.
I can't stop, I got a platypus controlling me.
What?
I got a platypus controlling me. Now let me sum it up, it was a strange set of circumstances.
Strange set of circumstances.
I fell down the hill, I got glue on my hands. Now I got records on my fingers and I just can't stop.
Don't stop, don't stop.
Well, I would if I was able, there's a platypus controlling me. He's underneath the table.
There's a platypus controlling him, what?
Oh, I get it. Platypus is a metaphor for whatever's keeping you down. Like corporations are a platypus.
The government's a platypus. Your teacher is a platypus.
My teacher is a panda.
Society's a platypus. My parents are a platypus. The media's a platypus. It's all just propaganda. Yeah, we all got a platypus controlling us.
Just me.
We all got a platypus controlling us.
I'm not speaking metaphorically. The platypus controlling me is underneath the table. Wait. Oh, wait, no, he's gone. There's no platypus controlling me! There's no platypus controlling me!
Your dad's kinda cool.
You're my punk rock boyfriend. You're not supposed to think my dad is cool. It only matters that I think he's cool.
She thinks I'm cool!
You were a substandard dad, but the only one I had. I grew up hearing your evil scheming down the hall. But when I look at this thing, it makes me wanna sing. Maybe you're not so bad a dad after all. At my first ever swim meet, you stepped on the other team's feet. At my recital, you clapped louder than you should. But when you taught me how to drive, we actually made it home alive. I guess it's possible, not every part of you isn't good. But this piece of plastic in my hand makes me finally understand. Maybe you're not so bad a dad, not so bad a dad after all.
Wow!
You can't see much of the skyline. It looks like more of a grid. It's a viable variation of you, but it's something I'm sure we'll be glad that we did. It's not like the world that we see from the ground. I guess the main difference is we're looking down. To keep us aloft, its aerodynamics are highly advanced, and its weave is so tight and so soft. Though this vista's diverse, is it better or worse? If you'll ask, I'll just give you a shrug. But you can vary your view of the area from our aerial area rock. It's a brand new perspective.
Gravity's not so much a law, it's just a mere suggestion.
Whether or not you're gonna follow it is up to your discretion.
So if you wanna get above the trees, get ready for some zero G's.
And get in line, cause you know that there's no way.
When you levitate.
much air when you levitate?
When you levitate.
When you levitate.
When you levitate.
Oh.
When you levitate.
Hey! My tattoos are gone! Now I can finally be an accountant!
Okay, that's like a lot of cats.
I see you there. You're scanning me. My optic relays detect a codified anomaly.
Well, I'm here scroll drive online as the diodes spike up my metal spine. I can see where you're coming from when your receptors blink and your servos hum. So overclocked, I don't know my name. There's something wrong in my core mainframe. Don't you know that I'll take it to a higher place as we meet on the floor and we interface?
I sense a change in my info stream from your innovative positronic sequencing. You used to have such an 8-bit feel with your screw-on head and your squirrel wheel. Now I'm forced to reevaluate my old motherboard and my data rate. We'll move our chassis to a higher place as we meet on the floor and we interface.
I'm here scroll drive online as the diodes spike up my metal spine. I can see where you're coming from when your receptors blink and your servos hum. It's overclocked, I don't know my name. There's something wrong in my core mainframe. Don't you know that I'll take it to a higher place
as we meet on the floor and we interface.
It's not bad to have goals per se when your teacher, coach, and counselor ask. Cold hard reality can get in your way when you're really not up to the task. Well, you've been scheming and spying and screaming and crying, but you know there's still something that you're still not trying. Give up! You've been trying to sell this so long, even though there's no one out there buying. Give up, I know you're tired of the same old song, but it's not really failure if you're not even trying. Give up. It's like you're banging your head against the same old wall. And baby, all you got to show is a bruise.
All you got to show.
Well, it's a crazy thing to do to just keep on repeating all these actions that will only lead to cranial bleeding. Give up. It's time for you to throw in the towel. Capitulate and raise the white flag. Give up and don't be bitter just because you're a quitter. You can even hold your head up and brag. That's right, you gave up. She gave up, she gave up.
I gave up.
That's right, I never even suited up, folks.
I gave up.
I threw the baby out with the bathwater.
I gave up.
I forgot the Alamo.
I gave up.
I'm not even going for the bronze.
Jeremy.
Me, myself, and I don't see eye to eye. Me, myself, and I don't get along. Me, myself, and I can finally say goodbye. This collaboration always felt so wrong. There's two of us on the scene, and I don't wanna sound mean, but I'll tell you that I'm happy without me. I've been holding me back, but now I'm on my own track. We're done. Benito, I'm free. From here on out, we can both exist peacefully without all of this struggle and internal strife. Now that we're separate, we can do anything. So don't let the door hit you. Have a nice life. I'm through with myself. I'm better off without her. I'm through with myself. I'm better off without her. Myself and I don't get along.
Showed up, so it's all about testosterone and towers and fighting, which, yeah.
I was only trying to help, but all I did was mess things up. I'm useless.
I know exactly how you feel.
Well, it's all about the boys playing with their macho toys,
and they're making so much noise. I didn't really want to shout. My presence felt like an intrusion, causing way too much confusion. Now I've been sent into seclusion. I've been banished and cast out. I'm not trying to place the blame, but I'm feeling just the same. That we could be, yes, we should be in the game. My spirit's feeling daunted. I'm not sure I'm all that wanted, though I'm acting nonchalant. Only trying to help. Only trying to help.
Only trying to help.
Only trying to help.
Only trying to help.
Only trying to help.
Only trying to help.
Only trying to help. Only trying to help.
Trying to help, Phineas.
Now, the band you've been waiting for, Max Bodem and the Mainframe.
My girlfriend is an alien, invading force from planet 10. Said she was from out of town, but I know what she meant. I know she's from another galaxy. I don't know just what she's doing with me. She treats my love like a science experiment. Hubble bubble.
Does she love me for who?
Or does she want to put my brain in a can?
She can't have it cause I never want to be a part.
Take my leg warmers back
from the alien home.
She's got an alien. She's got an alien. She's got an alien.
She's got an alien home.
She's got an alien. She's got an alien. She's got an alien.
She's got an alien
home.
Pump like the chicken.
She's got an alien.
We hit the town together, baby, we know where it's at.
You're a pluralizing act?
Work with me, brain boy.
If I were dangling from a ledge, it'd surely save me with a wedgie.
I'm smart, perhaps a bit refined,
and I'm a bit more edgy.
Cause we're frenemies, we like disliking one another. Yes, we're frenemies, he's like my least favorite brother.